we have the TP-Link running our redirection agent connected to the exhibition internet. Then we have the our external hardware adapter, which runs our bonding agent. It is connected to the TP-Link here, and then to an LTE gateway. So it implements the MPDCP. It's powered over USB. And then we have a regular LTE gateway, which is the Cat6, and that connects to the AT&T mobile network. So you can see this one is the regular Wi-Fi access, and this one is using our hybrid, so combining the exhibition center internet with LTE from AT&T. And we'll start a speed test on both.
Then it goes over the floor first. We combine the data, we rearrange before it's being tested. Then it comes back, we do the same thing. When we created the company,
your code is really, really bad.
So we work already with like quite a
lot. Yeah, and now you will have a small boost at the end. Shoot, yep. See? Okay. So, results. That's the speed that we have.
We also work with
and here. But we will do a test with Montreal because we have the hybrid access gateway located in Montreal. Yeah, 10 meg is like more than 3 times the upload and a really big upload boost, which is very nice.